Welcome to Luxury Bricks. If you'd like this video and subscribe to the channel, that would be very helpful and pretty awesome. So today we've got a luxury camper van. It's modeled after the Sprinter vans. It's made entirely of Lego. It's got roughly 470 pieces and it's minifigure friendly. So this vehicle is only 8 studs wide, unlike the larger vehicles that are 10. Up front we've got our spotlights. And we've got our hood, got our grill, some headlights, and a nice large bumper. And then we've got our side door to the front passenger seat. And then we've got our sliding door here, which is technically not even attached. It just sits in here kind of like a puzzle piece. And then we've got a modified brick here. And we've got some clips on the bottom of our door, and we can hook it right in. And that'll hold it in place pretty nicely. And then on the back, we've got marker lights in the top corners. We've got our ladder so we can get up top. We've got tail lights on both sides and our spare tire and a license plate. And then on the other end here, we've got the back. It's a little door for our power hookup. We've got our black water tank and our freshwater tank. And up top, we've got 3 solar panels and an air conditioner. So there's some cool features packed into this little motorhome. We can open up both our back doors. And we can lift up this roof piece. And we've got a bed up top here. Add our poles to hold up the roof. There's also a little light underneath the roof piece. And we've got enough room for minifigure man to stand here and walk around or lay down. If we remove these poles, we can also remove this bed and just use this area for storage, maybe for some surfboards. And we can close that back up. And then to get to the interior, this entire piece removes, and then we can remove this section as well. And then we can get to the interior. So on the inside of our camper van, we've got our front driver's seat area and our front passenger seat. And both of these chairs can swivel around. And the driver's seat can, once if the steering wheel is removed, the driver's seat can spin around as well. Behind that is our little booth dinette area. There's also some additional seating. And we've got a TV. Down this hallway, we've got our kitchen area. Got some counter space, cabinets, our stove, and a black refrigerator. Also a sink. And then beside that is our bathroom. We've got a toilet and a shower. At the very back is our bed. In our bedroom area, we've got storage space underneath the bed. We've also got little cubbies here for storage. And then a cool feature is that our bed is adjustable. So we can remove this. And right here is a pin. And we've got a second hole here we can lift it up into. That'll be the new height of our bed. We can raise it up. There's also storage. There's a little cabinet here. And there's a cabinet on the other side. And we can add our bed back. The new height. And that leaves some more space underneath, or maybe a bicycle. So we'll slide that in here. And then we can add our second level, which locks in place here. And we can close our doors back.